Anyone who has just hopped on board Flare will quickly learn that there are two primary mechanisms that allow for obtaining additional FLR tokens. This involves wrapping, delegating, and claiming, which we'll learn in under 3 minutes. FLR holders can participate in both the FlareDrop and FTSO delegation. However, both require that you have the wrapped version of FLR. This simply converts the native token into a smart version, which allows for greater functionality. So if you've only just received FLR, especially on an exchange, it's likely not yet wrapped. The method of wrapping may differ slightly depending on which wallet you use, such as the Bifrost wallet, MetaMask, or a hardware wallet like a Ledger device. Today, we'll use MetaMask. If your FLR is on an exchange, first move it to your non-custodial wallet, in this instance, MetaMask. To find instructions on setting up whichever wallet you're using, visit the user guides in the official Flare documentation at docs.flare.network. After funding your wallet with your FLR tokens, we can move to the Flare portal at portal.flare.network. Flare portal allows the use of MetaMask or any wallet supported by Wallet Connect, as well as Coinbase Connect, and is the hub for the most common Flare actions. Once your wallet is connected, on the main page, find and click on Wrap. Input the number of tokens you wish to wrap, remembering to reserve a small amount for gas. Confirm the transaction, and your tokens will be wrapped. Now that your tokens are wrapped, you are automatically eligible to receive the FlareDrop distributions as long as you maintain your balance of wrapped FLR. Now to maximize your rewards, you can at the same time participate in delegating in the Flare Time Series Oracle, or FTSO for short. In order to proceed, we must first find up to two data providers in the FTSO system to delegate our tokens to. You can visit flaremetrics.io to assess statistical data to help guide your choice. You can also see more meta info about these data providers on flaredashboard.io. With one or two data providers in mind, let's go back to the Flare portal. Find and click on the Delegate button. In the input boxes, make your data provider selections as found from flaremetrics.io. With your selections made, press Submit. Sign the transaction through your wallet, and your delegations have been successfully submitted. With your delegation set, you'll accrue rewards every 3.5 days, which can be claimed at the bottom of the Flare portal, alongside your Flare drop rewards on the right, every month. For more information, you can visit docs.flare.network, where you'll find an assortment of user guides. Welcome to Flare.